An investigation is underway after a police vehicle was involved in a crash overnight. And this was the scene near Teutonia and Hampton just before 1 this morning. Investigators tell us that two people were injured and taken to the hospital, and we're working to find out the condition of those injured and if any officers were hurt.